This is Nisha here. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm here with a sweet. As you all know, Eid is nearing, and without a sweet, how can we start our celebration, right? So today I'll be showing a simple, easy recipe of our all-time favorite gulab jamuns. So, now to make our jamuns, I've taken over here 1 cup of milk powder, any milk powder you can use, and then 3 tablespoons of butter, 3 tablespoons of all-purpose flour or the maida, 1 egg, 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder and kneaded oil, 3 tablespoons of butter, 3 tablespoons of all-purpose flour or the maida, 1 egg, 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder, and we'll be just kneading into a smooth dough. So it's done. I have just kneaded into a smooth dough. Now I'll be making small balls out of this. These small balls. Now here, our balls are ready to be fried, deep fried. To make our sugar syrup for the gulab jamuns, I have taken over here 3/4 cup of sugar, 1 1/2 cup of water, a pinch of saffron, this is optional, and then cardamom powder as per your taste. Now into a saucepan, I'll be adding the sugar, water, with this 1 1/2 cup of water, and we will be just boiling it. Into this I'll be adding saffron, a pinch of saffron, cardamom powder, that also as per your taste. I've added over here nearly 1 teaspoon of cardamom powder. Is ready over here. The sugar has completely melted. Okay. So we'll just switch off the flame. I'll be deep frying our jamuns. Until it is golden brown color. The fried gulab jamuns I have added directly into our sugar syrup, and I'll be just keeping it for nearly 1 to 2 hours. Let it rest in the sugar syrup for nearly 1 to 2 hours. It's time to serve our jamuns, gulab jamuns. So here's our yummy gulab jamuns. For the Eid special. welcome. I hope you like my video. If you do, please do subscribe and thank you for watching.
Give thanks to Allah for the moon and the stars. Praise Him all day for what is and what